Jennifer Hudson, and I believe. I was strong before Weight Watchers, but I'm stronger with it. I believe Weight Watchers can do the same for you. I believe you have more power than you think you do. I believe because it works.
If you want it, you get it.
Your turn, your time, your year. Join for free. Weight Watchers Points Plus 2012. Because it works.
And it certainly works for Jennifer Hudson. She looks terrific. And if losing weight is your New Year's resolution, turn to the experts. Weight Watchers is not just a diet. It's a healthy way to live. And Weight Watchers spokesperson Tanya Ozakiel joins us this morning. Hi, beautiful.
Good morning. Thank you for the compliment.
Well, you look terrific yourself. My goodness, something to aspire to for all of us. Wow. And, you know, I want to get started by giving a little history of Weight Watchers, because for 45 years, Weight Watchers has really been helping people in 30 countries to lose weight, but not just to lose it, to keep it off. And that's really the key. So you are a Weight Watchers success story yourself. So how did Weight Watchers really help you to get healthy and fit?
You know, I love that Weight Watchers is a livable program. Mm-hmm. It is a lifestyle change. It's not about deprivation, but moderation. Mm-hmm. It's something that I can do and still be a part of the rest of my family's life. I can go out after a soccer game or a swim meet to have a slice of pizza and still watch all the other things that I do.
Wow, and this is, are we looking at a before and after?
We are.
Wow.
That was me 18 years ago when I came and joined Weight Watchers.
You look amazing.
And I have lost 25 pounds, and I've been able to keep it off for 18 years.
Good for you. And, you know, I think the number one thing with what you just said is attainable goals. You know, you knew how much you wanted to lose. You knew you wanted to stay that way. And so you've been able to keep that by maintaining this lifestyle. And, you know, there's a lot of philosophies that go along with Weight Watchers. So tell us the main philosophy, because I know that helps you to keep your goals intact.
One of the big cornerstones for Weight Watchers mm-hmm. is that it is a livable program.
Right.
We use real food. We really focus on foods that fuel us, foods that will keep us satisfied longer throughout the day.
Okay.
We provide motivation and support when you come to our meeting rooms, which really help keep us going.
Did that help you?
A lot, yes. A lot of times we tend to lose motivation. Mm-hmm. Right now, a lot of people are making New Year's resolutions, and the first time they have a slip up, that's it. They stop trying because they feel like they can't be successful. And at Weight Watchers, we just take a different perspective.
And one bad day doesn't mean you have to stop. You keep going, right?
Absolutely. One bad meal does not determine the rest of the week. If you have three meals a day, 7 days a week, mm-hmm. and you've messed up on one meal, you still have 20 others.
Right.
To do
don't
the
give
right
up.
Thing.
Exactly. Yeah. Well, I mean, who should join Weight Watchers? If there are people out there going, I don't know, am I a candidate for this? What would you say?
Anybody who's interested in changing their lifestyle and mm-hmm. becoming healthier and really learning how to eat right, okay. How to incorporate activity, anybody who just wants to change their life so that they're feeling better, looking better, and the benefit, of course, is weight loss and feeling
Absolutely.
Fantastic.
Well, what's the first step to the Weight Watchers program?
Well, basically, just to get started.
Okay.
So go online.
Taking that first step.
That's right. The first step is just finding out information. Go online at weightwatchers.com.
Okay.
You can find a meeting in your area. Find out all the different information about joining and cost and some and where the meetings are.
Simple enough.
We're very excited. We're going to be moving into some new stores this year, hopefully in this next month or so.
Great.
So we're going to have a whole new look, all new technology.
That's exciting.
And it's a science-based program that has shown that it works.
Well, yeah, and you know, and like you said, getting started, that's the first step. But what happens? How does it evolve from that point forward? I mean, what can you expect if you decide you want to join?
When you walk through the doors, mm-hmm. you'll be greeted by somebody who has already lost weight on Weight Watchers.
Okay.
Everybody who works for Weight Watchers has been a member and
Success.
Continues to be a member.
That's great.
So you'll be greeted by somebody who has been in your shoes and had to walk through that door mm-hmm. themselves. We help you by providing you with the program essentials, the information about the program.
Okay.
You get your first weigh-in, which is kept confidential.
Oh,
there are no
scary
bright lights and flashing lights that announce your weight, so
okay.
it's all confidential. We don't announce it in the meeting room. You come in, you take part of the meeting.
Mm-hmm.
Our members are really, really a great support system.
That's great.
And we provide you with additional materials that you can then take home
so
and apply the program. program to your life.
Well, the member services, I mean, what are some of the things that you offer to support the continuation of the weight loss as people go through that process? What are some of those different benefits?
Well, we have a weekly weigh-in, so okay. you come back for that feedback.
Oh, that's good.
That weigh-in is not your only form of feedback. You know, how you feel, your energy level, mm-hmm. those are a lot of different forms of feedback, how your clothes are fitting
sure.
even, will let you know that
you're
either...
It keeps you accountable, right, Tanya?
It does. It keeps you accountable, mm-hmm. and it allows you to kind of get that feedback and then make changes if necessary,
yeah.
or keep going if you know you're doing well. And then after that, we have weekly meetings, and so there's always a different topic. Yeah. We focus on behavior changes, dealing with specific situations, dealing with specific behaviors.
Yeah.
And we give our members the tools to be able to be successful.
See, and that's great. And you mentioned right in the beginning of this that you're a mother. So, I mean, and I think that's a big thing for mothers out there who have, you know, kids that are eating chips and chocolate and all these things. And they're saying, well, it's so hard. I'm around, you know, we're going to McDonald's for a, you know, easy meal or whatever, you know. I haven't done it in a long time. Is it an easy meal? Whatever it is. But you know what I'm
saying? Happy meal.
Happy meal. That's
happy meal.
But the point is, it's hard. So you give that support to people who have to deal with their own surroundings.
Absolutely. You know, it's not about me living in my own world mm-hmm. and then trying to manage with the rest of the world working
exactly.
around me. I've learned through the behaviors and tools that Weight Watchers has provided
exactly.
That I can manage out in the real world.
That's
I can
great.
Travel on vacation. I can come home from soccer games or
yeah.
swim meets. And I can really be a part of everybody else's
exactly.
life.
Exactly. And coming up in our next half hour, Tanya has healthy alternatives to your favorite not so healthy foods. But next, we'll tell you what list has Albuquerque on top. Don't go away. Thank you.